Wouldn't it be great if you could give an AI system a goal, like summarize these 5 articles in a new document, or make a travel itinerary for our family trip to Norway in December and save it in a spreadsheet, and then have the AI figure out what steps to complete and how to meet that goal? That's what AI agents are for. And based on what we've seen so far in the space, you'll likely be dealing as much, if not more, with AI agents as traditional chat-based AI systems in the future. Let me explain. AI systems like ChatGPT, Bing, Bard, and Claude all have one thing in common. They are conversational. You make a request in the form of a prompt, they provide a human language response. So if you have a task you want completed, for example, summarize the main takeaways from these 7 articles point by point, you have to do a lot of the manual labor yourself. Copy and paste each article into the system, then prompt the system, then copy the response back into whatever application you're working in. Anytime you have a chain of thought or chain of events type request, you, the human, have to manually manage that chain, not only figuring out what needs to be done, but actually doing most of the work yourself. AI agents are applications built to eliminate some or all of that extra work. Here's an overall idea of how AI agents operate. First, a user sends off a goal prompt to the AI agent. For example, summarize these 5 articles. The agent then sends a prompt to the AI saying, what tasks need to be completed for us to reach this goal? When the AI responds, the response is stored in memory, and then the response is sent to a task evaluator and a task creator that then sends a new set of tasks up to the task queue. Then we go into a circle where the AI agent goes through each of the tasks in the queue, and every time a new task is sent in, it goes to the memory and retrieves a summary of each previous response so that we retain context within the loop. The agent will continue going through the loop and evaluating the responses until it feels like it met the original goal, at which point it passes everything back up to the user again. So in simple terms, AI agents are automatic multi-prompt loops that leverage the language capabilities of large language models to simulate multi-step reasoning to reach a goal. What makes these systems so powerful is the addition of 2 key features and capabilities not currently available from AI systems. First, long-term memory. ChatGPT and its like have limited context windows, meaning if you provide them with a lot of content or carry on a long chat with them, they forget the earlier parts of the conversation. AI agents solve this by summarizing the response to every prompt, storing that response in local memory, and adding the summaries as context to future prompts. Second, they have the ability to perform actions on behalf of the user, including doing internet searches and downloads, logging into services, filling out forms, creating files, even installing and configuring software on your computer. There are new AI agents coming online on a weekly basis, and a lot of research is being done on how to build, improve, and expand on this general idea. From my perspective, AI agents are a potentially fruitful path forward, and I expect we'll see a rapid maturing of the utility of these services over the next month and years. Additionally, projects like Microsoft Copilot and ChatGPT plugins are learning from and leaning into the same general direction with the introduction of context memory, online access, and agent capabilities. In summary, AI agents are a glimpse at our possible near future where goal-oriented AIs are able to do more than simply respond to our prompts with human-sounding language, and you'll be able to say what you want and have an AI figure out how to do it for you.